Hello traders, my name is Leo and welcome to FinPros How-To's. Today we're going to take a look at how can I close a position on my desktop MT5 trading platform. So let's jump right into that. Over here you can see I've got a chart running of the Fiber, aka EURUSD. Notice there's a sell line there, meaning I have a running position. At the left hand side it tells me the type of trade, sell. The 0.1 is the lot size used, and of course the price that it was open. But where do I see my running positions? I can hit Control and T on my keyboard, or up top, view, and toolbox. If I do that, it opens up the terminal at the bottom and I can see my current running position. So how do I close it? I can right click on the sell line. It gives me the close option, or I can right click on the running trade, which also gives me the close position option. Now there is a bit of a faster way to do this. If I hit the little X sign right next to the position, it will close the trade and put it straight into my trade history. So that being done, the trade has been moved to my trade history. And of course, this is how to close a position on the MT5 trading platform desktop. I am Leo, your host, and this was for traders only.